Hi guys, in today's short term video, I'm going to present you a plan going short into the German index DAX. As you can see, I've opened the chart on a 1 hour time frame. The plan is going to be hopefully really quick. Probably it's going to develop in 1 or 2 days maximum. The idea is to enter short from this consolidation here and to play it for a small movement up to the levels here. I think this is some sort of a support which the price might start to break it in with a little bit, let's say, thinking. So that's why I think it's a good idea to close, if the price falls to here, to close the quick profit. As you can see on the daily time frame, I'm going to open it now, the price is on a some sort of a resistance level. It makes a red doji yesterday, now it's with a red bar as well, so I think it's a good opportunity to try it short. Here was a small consolidation here as well, which the price struggles to break, so that's why I think in the current market condition we might observe a price correction now. So good luck to everyone, thank you very much for watching, and see you tomorrow on the recap. Bye bye.